like the way this looks.
You know why Danny stopped getting one that goes beside? Because she couldn't stop staring at herself.
I'll stare at myself. Okay, hi guys. So you can't see the location, but I'm in Irvine right now. I drove at least, well, my mom drove actually, at least a good like hour and 40 minutes to Irvine, because I'm from LA if you don't know, but like from the valley. So it's a fucking drive. But if you can't see my background, it's a lot of boxes because I'm at the warehouse. Mind you, we walked up thinking that it was closed. It wasn't closed. Jesus is with us. Praise the Lord. But yeah, my mom spent some racks on me, so.
You didn't even tell them what you're getting.
Yeah, I know. I'm at the vanity store. Yes, I said vanity like 1,000 times.
Bitch, where?
I'm at Impressions Vanity. They shut down the one in LA, which is so stupid.
Do they want to tie it from the top down or just?
I don't care. However it stays. Okay, thank you.
So we have a 3-hour drive back home. Let me roll this up because you probably just hear cars in the back. We have a 3-hour drive back home and I'm scared because it's just like a 3-piece, but it's all glass. So the one I got is all glass, like it's all mirror. Of course there is, because I'm obsessed with myself. Actually, my house has only 2 mirrors right now, and the one's in the bathroom. I feel like that's pretty good for me. Like, there's no mirrors in my front room. And there used to be 2 huge mirrors in my front room. And then one in my room, and then... But now I have a closet and makeup room. But it's really empty right now, so now it's gonna be, like, really cute and festive. And it's actually turning into a makeup room. And I just feel like I'm gonna do my makeup better, to be honest, so... I'm excited, if you can't tell. I've been waiting for this. I asked my mom to get me this, like, 3 months ago. And now we're here, 3 months later. I'm excited, guys. My room's gonna be so cute. Also... I'm gonna do a whole transition of this room because I'm gonna order like these cool ass wall thingies. Like, not paintings, but it's gonna cover my wall to make it look really cute. Like, I painted my wall, but I didn't. It's a cheat code. Okay, bye. Okay, holy shit. Do you know how much I did today? You know how much me and my mom and my cousin did today? Stupid amount. Stupid. My makeup room is coming together. I have stuff on me. I went to go eat today. I'm a little messy. This is the outfit right today. It's a little cute little thing. She's here. Let me turn off the lights. I'm literally in the middle of cleaning her. Yeah, see how it looks. Oh, she's so cute. Also, my mommy came through with the Hello Kitty chair. I wake up and I took a shower, I did some laundry, and I just sat here. I'm obsessed. Let me show you what I've been doing. So I've been trying to organize. I can't see ya. You see some? But when you open it, that's not the drawer that shows, which I love. So everything else is like kind of hidden. We have the mascaras, we have everything like for the eyes. Highlights, more highlights. Eyeshadows, and yeah, concealers over here. Oh wait, let me open this one. Over here we have foundation. I'm trying to keep the one that's like up clear and clean because I don't want it to be a messy look. I'm gonna go for clean girl aesthetic. We have all our lip glosses. You have my foundation. It's my fucking favorite. Bronzers, and I'm looking for the thing where I put my brushes, but for right now, they're just chilling right there. I've been using this bronzer again. It's actually so fucking good. Down here we have the setting sprays. Why is it low-key wet? Oh, I have a makeup wipe in there. That's random, but I probably just used it. They have Aquaphor because I love hydrating my lips. We have Q-tips because I do my eyeshadow with those, like my waterline. And then we have these thingies. I think foundation just got on it, which is crazy. I think I was wiping it. Anyways, oopsies, yeah. And then the rest are like, probably gonna be like hair things. This is for when I wanna get crazy with makeup. But I'm not done. I still have so many boxes to go through, and I know I still have makeup back at my apartment, which you guys will see me do. I need to go back to my apartment, guys. I still have things in my apartment. I've been here for like a week, which is crazy, but YOLO. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Good morning for me. I look crazy right now. I'm in my makeup room downstairs. I have a big day today. Let me open these so you guys can really wake up with me. Such a beautiful day out. Wow. I live in the valley, so it's kind of more deep in LA. I'm going to Newport today with some friends for a little vacation. This is called the holiday. Oh, we're gonna get ready.
Okay, so now we're bike riding.
Don't know how we got here. It's like midday. Going. Thanks, standby. Oh, it's recording. That's why. That's so funny.
Do you want any of these?
Let's try this with me.
I'm okay. I'm not really hungry right now. Okay.
How do I zoom? No.
Yeah. Hi, guys. Y'all always ask me, like, what do you do for a living? Like, what is your day like? Like, what are you doing? You know, you guys question me. Don't question the girl. I'm not a Leo. I'm a Leo. It's a chill day for me. Right now, I'm just cleaning. I'm cleaning, and then I'm gonna go to the gym with my friend Ryan. We go to Equinox, which is like this gym, and it's like a sorority club. I'm literally shit myself every time I walk through those doors. I just literally wanna show you what I do. Hold on. Can I stop saying literally? Is that the word of the day? Yeah, this is not gonna stay. This is what happens. Here we go. And I have like my earphones on. I'm like, I got this, I got this, I got this. And I walk in, I'm like, that's it. Don't even look at the fucking guy. You gotta act like you're the shit because everyone there does. Especially I'm in Woodland Hills. That's like right next to Calabasas. Like everyone here is like exactly that face. And I'm just like, are you okay? The fact that like none of you guys really know like my personality, and then you're probably watching this and you're like, holy shit, I've been following a crackhead. But I'm one of the fun. I'm one of those bitches. And that's how I know the spirits are with me.
What the hell? You got me if you're here!
I wonder if I look very not high. It's a good question. Don't mind me, actually. I'm gonna go. Biden! I don't like this. It's a girl, Dev. No, I'm actually Divinity. That was another personality. She went that way. I'm faded, if you can't tell. I'm stoned. I have water right here. And I wanna do makeup. I don't really want to do makeup, actually. Now I don't want to do makeup. This is why I shouldn't be able to look at myself, because I'm addicted. I'm addicted. Guys, I look really tan. I don't know if you can see my tan from that, but it's great. I got distracted. It's like 2 hours later. Now I'm crying because this video I watched on TikTok. But I'm back. It's disgusting. Okay. Dude, one thing about me, after I take a blinker, if I watch like a video, I get so sad. Like, I just get so sad for what? Like, why am I? Anyways, I'm gonna do a no makeup, makeup day. So let me wipe my ass. Karen. My hair up because Shawty can't see. Let's do a little half up, half down moment. Not even at all. There we go. This is my hair for makeup. I just don't want my hair to get like, if you have curls, you know what I mean? Like if you put it fully up for like a little bit, it just like looks weird. And this is my curls from yesterday. I didn't really feel like washing them or like just like doing it because I feel like they need a break. So this is Lancome Curl. It's a booster. So Lancome booster for my eyelashes. It's like a serum. It's one of my favorite. I'm pretty sure I got this in Rome and it's still with me. I think because I didn't use it for a long time. I was never a serum girl. I was like, nah, I don't need that. No. Crazy. I literally just put it on like mascara and it looks white, but I'm gonna let it sit for a second. I use two mascaras. If you know, then you know. If you're that girly, then you're that girly. If you're not, then you're not. I'm definitely that girly. I use two because we gotta work. We gotta work. I take my time. I love mascara. If I have mascara on, I'm chilling. First, I go with L'Oreal. This one, she's cute. She's cool. I'm gonna do that and I'll be right back. But this is before. Okay guys, I changed the settings. I was like recording on camera instead of like, I don't know, I just got this camera, but whatever, I'm high as fuck, so it doesn't really matter. This is great. The eyelashes are giving. Darn it, I was trying to make a dance out of that. Okay. I'm trying to look cute and aesthetic and it's just not working out for me. Whatever. I'm just gonna take some like glowy setting spray. I like this prep one from MAC. For me, I'd say it's like rose water. After, I don't look like I'm literally drenched by the motion. We'll go on to the next. I got this new lipstick. We're about to get down and dirty. They look like this. You guys definitely probably seen them before. That's disgusting. But I promise you, it's gonna look so good. Why does my lip look like it's going up right here? I don't have OCD, but I just like it. I just wanted it to be... Why am I explaining myself? I don't give a fuck. We gotta let this dry, lady and gentlemen. If you see me looking right here, because I'm looking at myself, which is a bad habit. I'm just conceited. I'm just a Leo. This is my favorite lotion, guys. Dude, this chair is making the weirdest sounds. This is my favorite lotion. Shit is bomb. Diggity. Gotta get the elbows. I need to take... This feels weird. I need to take a blinker. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a blinker and then go back to it because I'm not feeling very creative right now. Why am I sharing this information? Where is the button? Okay, it's kind of drying now. I'll show you what I do after. I don't really even feel like putting moisturizer on my face. I just want it to have like a really clear breather day. I just need it to breathe. I'm gonna take this gel pencil, just a little clean up, I guess. I don't really know how to like shape brows, but I try my best. And that's all that counts. I can't really open my mouth, so if I sound weird, I'm so sorry. I want to say so sweet. On to the next. Just two items. A blush brush and blush. I'm just going to do a little bit. Just like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just like that. And right here, just enough to give some, like, pigment. And I count to 5 because I always overdo it with blush. Like, always. So I think it's been, like, a little over 20 minutes. I'm going to take this off. And I love it just peels off. Disgusting. It needs to like... The reason why I got a makeup wipe because I like to wipe it off after and just keep the tint, not the residue. There we go. Pretty much. I don't really do much. I don't really feel like wearing makeup. I take some chapstick and put it over this so it just looks like just more hydrated. And this chapstick's like really pink. And I like it. Hello! No foundation, just blush and mascara and lip gloss. Because that is my no makeup makeup look. A lot of mixed people understand this. I just like get really pale sometimes. And it's not like, oh, she's white. It's like, oh, you're a mixed girl and you look really pale. You look sick. I kind of like it with no concealer. Actually, let's see if it makes a difference. I'll just do that much. And I'm not even gonna use a beauty blender because I feel like there has a lot of foundation on it. I'm such a hands-on girly. Oh, I think it made a little difference. Probably like a little brighter. Did it even make a difference? I don't know. I think I'm gonna go in with some freckles. I know, I keep on adding things. Why are my hands up like Jesus? Cross. I was going with some frickies. You know what I just learned about? I used to take the time and literally do every single little dot. I just learned you should press it in, right? Pick it up, move it. I didn't know that. And it just looks so much better. I'm gonna press it, pick it up, move it. Boom. Okay, I'm done. I use this for blush sometimes, okay? But I'm not wearing foundation. Also, if I have like a darker lip liner, which I used earlier, which is darker. I go on with a lighter pink just to kind of match my actual lip tint, but like a darker version. This is the finished touch of no foundation look. I just used mascara, fake freckles, blush, and lipstick. Yes, sir. And eyebrow gel. After I take a blinker, I just get more creative with my makeup. This is the vibe right now. No bottom liner, and that's a first for me because I live for that shit. So, I have to. I'll probably do like a burgundy or just like straight black. But I just wanted to talk to y'all and film. Drink water. I got a fucking piece of my hair in my water. I'm gonna cry. Okay, I'm gonna go now, but I'll see you. Bye.
I'm gonna take it off.
This man won't leave my house.
Okay. No, I'm okay.